No, if it's a prank, I want to punish you.
Alright, so boys, are the Morgan females really worth it?
I mean, everybody.
Alright, who's gonna be the first to get played in Hitman? Who will bag the most in the front?
She really want me, I can tell that she mad I'm on. I just be mixing the bay with V-Long. I wish that some niggas would leave me alone. Used to finesse some niggas, not singing C-No. Now they calling my phone, I'm busy, LeBron. Hot fuck your opinion, that's a side note. Yeah, main bitch, that's my side hoe. Shout out my bitch, my diet rider. I hear that she singing like Mariah.
Brighten this up?
Nah, I cannot see.
Oh, if you know a sandwich, you're not probably. Are we ready, boys?
Thumbnail.
I
want to
get your shit demonetized.
What?
No, if it's a prank, I want to punish you.
You gotta watch the prank to know the prank.
That prank was actually wild.
What prank was it?
He put some hot sauce in the McChicken.
And then Austin, like, I'm gonna
take
shit.
If Austin didn't say I was OC, after y'all took a bite, I was gonna say, like, on who y'all took a bite of another sandwich by me. Idiots.
This joint, that is what.
This is 3 pounds.
Y'all know how my mukbangs go. Alright, same time, everybody.
Yes, sir. All
right. Yes, sir.
I'm about to slap them.
Alright, on what? Stop being pussies.
Wait, let me my fingers out.
This is not him.
You do it. Just, alright, on one.
Wait, why is it spicy?
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
No.
No, we go to Morgan State and shit.
Yeah.
Freshman week.
I met you 23.
How is freshman week, man?
It's chill, bro.
Chill. Alex, you haven't been here.
This your first day.
What are you talking about?
This is my second day.
This is your first full day.
Right.
First time waking up at Morgan.
This nigga traveled 8:40s in 2 days. He's gonna die.
Not right.
Now let's address something.
This is a cookout today.
Absolutely. I've been peeping some OC high class scenery.
No, match it. 6 a.m. loving.
I
don't do that, fool.
Risking his sleep.
You realize lose sleep to love.
All right, then she has no more space in this phone because you have too many numbers.
I'm just a man of his ass, nice, yeah.
Alright, so boys, are the Morgan females really worth it?
Yes.
No. They're not.
You can't say no, you haven't seen upperclassmen.
Oh yeah, back in
the day. Hey, yeah,
back in
the day. I'll bet you one of you. Alright, he's gotta go. But
I'm gonna go to sling a sophomore today, I swear to God.
What are you gonna do? Nothing.
Come to Denver.
I'm gonna give you a campus tour, and then you're coming back home.
No, Austin, you think you're funny? Austin, how you bag anything on this campus? No, mad shit.
I've done my fair share.
We were about to do a video yesterday. You were scared. Bro.
I was not scared.
Yes, you were. You like, I'm not doing it. You would have lost every single one. Mad shit, fool. Like, mad shit. Like, come to the camera. Let the ladies see your face. Let the ladies get up.
So,
look at him, bro.
It sounds like there's some.
Look at you. Ugly ass.
Okay.
It sounds like there's some tension in the Hitman, the dormitory. I say, boxing part 2?
I will punish all these niggas, man.
I was here for part one. So I want to be part two.
I want Austin.
No, stand up. Austin talks the most shit. Austin, when we step in the ring, I actually give you bounce.
You're real sick. You're real sick. Okay. Austin give no bounce.
My two-piece Jew.
No, I swear on my life, I was going to eat it. Two-piece Jew. Like, I own everything. I didn't want to punish him back.
No, Austin had headgear.
Austin was headgear. Nigga, professionals wear headgear.
No, they don't.
You make the same joke. Are you professional? Professionals are wearing
headgear. No, what professional wears headgear?
I'm not chipping my tooth for a YouTube video, so I don't care.
Nigga, what? You don't have a mouth guard. You sound dumb. Shut up, dude. Like, Austin has zero street smarts, man. Zero street smarts.
Where did that come from?
I beat everybody. Alright, who's gonna be the first to get played in Hitman?
Kinda, Javon.
You be fiending like that shit.
You be fiending.
No,
no,
Kyle, you be fiending. You be hurt. I be fiending. Like you be pounding.
If you see Deji on campus, but you just see Deji ugly ass running around campus, just saying,
"Fool, Kyle,
I need a bag for you, bro. I need to get my
fool, Kyle." You be pouting though, like you be like. She's not fucking with me. I'm your grown ass man, fool. Like,
but you nigga, like, a
not every girl's gonna want.
Nigga, what? Nigga, you make sure you want your. What is wrong with you?
Cause I'm a man. I had to finesse. Like, what, bro?
Like,
fool.
Like, right now,
like yesterday, you talk too much, fool. No, talk too much. All
high.
Talk, no pressure. They don't know what day this is.
Who will bag the most in the front group?
That's hard.
No comeback.
That was lucky, I'm saying.
Play middle food.
I'm not.
I meant not single. No, Alex, what do you contribute to you being single or not single? Like,
yesterday when we did that joint, who was that? Only reason, what's the name? Kaya. And wasn't Bobby chose Bolak because they know me. They know me for like my whole life type shit.
You didn't know me for
more time.
Oh yeah, he was sick about that. Even when I say, all right, me and you for this girl. She picked
no, my ass. My skin's in 2019.
Dang, you like, man, that's childish as shit.
No, that whole Light Skin Dark shit is dumb period. What the fuck?
Nah, you have a I don't like light skinned girls, like, man.
This nigga, just say.
No, only one light skinned girl, I will faithfully do that to you.
I love it because Deji Bullock thinks he looks better than me.
We're trying to do the best choice today.
The only thing he can do is better than me is confidence, bro. That's all he has is confidence, bro. I'm cool with it. I don't want to be friends. But, like, if you don't.
No. Alex, you dumb as shit though, man. Real. Shit.
How?
I turn the game on.
My what? Burger
license.
No.
Bro, that
no. No. No.
But also get out, bro.
That joint is hit.
Wait.
No, also,
you want to come here and then sleep on somebody's bed when you have your own room?
It's your first day out here.
You're a dumb. It's not first night in your career.
It's your first day, freshman ass nigga.
So Jay, what's the plan today? What videos are we doing?
Are we doing a video today?
Yeah. Nigga, yes. Just talking about other videos. What
happened again?
But no, it's your boy, Idolful, man. Follow me on all socials, man. A-Y-O-O.
Fool, you act like...
Now,
you gotta run around. I've never know what you got to use, but I didn't send a link.
Yeah.
Yo,
so I was
like,
on Instagram, man.
For real, man.
Wait, y'all are doing this off camera? Get in the camera!
Why is Awesome PC Patty?
That was not PC, and I'll press the button.
Why is Awesome PC Patty?
Why is Awesome PC Patty?
That is football
is he broke his slipper.
Why? Y'all think y'all gonna get into beef in the dorm? Two niggas start beefing and
I mean, it's not gonna be serious.
It's gonna be all mad at somebody else.
It's gonna be over a bitch too.
It's gonna be over like something, someone stole something.
I'm about to start stealing. Until I find my jeans, every one of each person's items is going missing.
Who do y'all think is gonna get like the most like female saying has the best fit today?
My Cerrone eating, bro.
Travis Scott ass fit. And walk out and be like,
I'm asking a serious question, fool.
You're actually pressed for that one interview because you know you're gonna win.
Asking a serious question.
I am done with this team. But everybody go around and say they major, bro. Start from Desi.
Information system and business major.
Electrical engineering.
Computer science.
That's that.
Computer science.
Skyrider animation.
Industrial engineering.
Computer science.
All y'all can
see what's your major. Also, what's your major, right?
Get say in the camera, nigga.
My Kermit.
Another time.
That's
my question.
What's your question? Oh, we don't want to hear about that. Cyril, this nigga Cyril's a fiend. When I wore his best fit till 4 a.m. 4 a.m.
He wore a fit, his brother shot the fits, for pictures that nobody saw.
Bruh, it's for a catalog, bruh. One bitch is going to my page when I start getting more up. They gonna see that I'm flat like all your own food.
No like shit, boy. Jaden, you gotta put his fits in the video.
I just actually want to sit and wait to see what happens.
Jaden.
If you get past OC once, we're baking you, nigga.
the fit is not gonna be OC, I swear to God.
What are you talking about?
What are y'all doing about money this year? Y'all have enough saved up?
I have parents, boy.
You got parents up here. I got parents over in Brooklyn.
Fool, I'm about to learn how to scam.
No, I'm gonna sit on camera.
Fool, don't hide shit. Like, you don't know when I'm gonna start.
Oh, cause I sound like the niggas that be OC flat here,
Scamming is bad.
Don't do it.
It's
not good, fool.
Oh, I think that's enough minutes.
No, it's not. Oh, we need more minutes. Let's talk about Bullet.
No, you're 3 a.m. adventurer.
No, not 3 a.m. 6 a.m. Yeah.
6
a.m.
No, I come to your room. You're nowhere to be found.
Get in the camera, bro.
That ain't good, right?
This feeling.
I've also been holding you. I'm sorry.
I know you've been holding me, bro. It's okay.
Wait. Get out. Go knock.
Y'all know. My name is Jake Rowan shit.
I'm not Austin, bro.
Still this nigga.